My name is Antje Fiedler and I'm a senior lecturer at the Graduate School of Management and I'm teaching entrepreneurship and international business. So I'm teaching two courses on the MBA. First, I'm teaching a course called Globalizing Mindset, which looks into how New Zealand firms can compete internationally. And the other course that I'm teaching is called Entrepreneurial Growth. That's a very hands-on project that I'm doing together with Dr. Daniel Vidal. So my research interest is in general how New Zealand firms innovate, internationalize and grow. At the moment, I'm looking at issues how New Zealand firms can use technology to overcome challenges of distance. I really enjoy teaching on the MBA. I have done that now for almost 4 years. What I like about it is that we do have a lot of discussions in the classroom and it's not about me talking at people, but really bringing out the knowledge that is already there in the room. So I have worked and lived in Germany before I came to New Zealand, and when I was in Germany, I had a small business myself. In New Zealand, the structure, the organization is much flatter, so you have just more responsibilities at an early age. It is also a country where you can really leverage your entrepreneurial mindset, where you in a way can engage in innovation, and people are very forgiving for mistakes. So it's a good playground in a way to build a professional career.